Okay, we're on 10, and notice this is a flat line. Looks like it's about 3, because every line is 2, 2, and it happened to be about 3. Y is always 3, but instead of saying linear, they want you to call that one constant. So it's always constant. It's always the same number. Y is always the same number. We're good on it. We'll be back.